This is the Super Guppy from the Aero Spacelines company. They say she is the most ugliest aircraft in the sky. The Aero Spacelines Super Guppy is a large, wide-bodied cargo aircraft that is used for hauling outsized cargo components. It was the successor to the pregnant Guppy, the first of the Guppy aircraft produced by Aero Spacelines. Five were built in two variants, both of which were colloquially referred to as the Super Guppy. The Super Guppy is the only airplane in the world that has carried a complete third stage of the Saturn V rocket. The Super Guppy performed this role several times during the Apollo program. Length and wingspan of this aircraft is 143 feet and 156 feet respectively, and maximum takeoff weight is 170,000 pounds. Cruising speed of this aircraft is 250 miles per hour with a range of 1,995 miles. This aircraft very much supported the National Aeronautics and Space Administration in delivering critical outsized cargo, and they are also the main user of this aircraft.